What's up, there, Shakespeare? It's your girl, deadpoolkathy. Still cold, so let's watch the Peanuts movie before I freeze.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me.
It's not often you
get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.
You fucked up, son.
It's November.
I'm going to change who I am and become a winner. Wow.
Find the courage.
If there's one person you want by your side at a moment like this,
Snoopy's awesome.
It's your loyal dog. If you really want to impress people, you need to show them you're a winner.
All I do is win, win, win.
Oh,
no
my job.
I got money on my mind.
Of course, when I say you, you know I don't mean you personally.
20th Century Fox presents.
Step one, forget everything you ever knew about yourself. Charlie Brown is not a quitter. Are you serious?
Schroeder.
I don't need to fight.
Sally.
Yeehaw!
Linus.
Hey, Charlie Brown.
Ow. Peppermint Patty.
Two. No, three.
Big Ben.
Lucy. You blockhead.
Snoopy. And Charlie Brown.
The new kid is coming.
She is pretty.
She's not that pretty.
Oh, you jealous, Lucy.
From the imagination of Charles Schultz.
My naturally curly hair!
Here comes the incredible story.
Now there's a guy who's going places.
Of an underdog and his dog.
Snoopy, what would I do without a friend like you? I can't believe I'm about to talk to the new girl.
Oh, you fucked off.
Hello?
What are you looking at, big brother?
Are you crazy?
Hey, I want to see!
The Peanuts movie.
I feel the reason is that it's a...
Dream big, November 6th.
Oh.
Hey, Snoopy.
I love his laughter.
Good grief.
Looks so cute. Ooh, it looks so cute. I don't care about the haters. It looks really adorable. And I'm sure a new generation will appreciate the Peanuts series as the one who, as the one, the generations who has been there with this series for a while. So, like, comment, subscribe. I'm freezing and I'm not doing myself any favors, so bye. Have a nice day.